That is quite possibly his most dangerous attack. Okay, that is very much not good. I have gotta wake these people up. As many as I can without... I find that hilarious. Gotta level up for hitting Orson. I don't think I can position Richter. No, I cannot. Oh well, he can get healed later. Horrendous attack right there. Deals a good chunk of damage to everybody. And get used to that. Shaher likes moves that hit everybody on the board. Yeah, that's a lot of damage, but I don't think Shaher will use that move two turns in a row. I certainly hope he won't. Better to have Ivana awake. Okay, regular attack is good. How am I doing? Great, but not horrible. I think I should be able to hit Shaher from here. One note, Shaher has a lot of agility and magical defense. Oh, and I'll tell you that this isn't even the worst of it. I have about 4 hours worth of video to go through editing. Some I've already gone through. Some I have not. More magic salve. It is absolutely insane how much actual editing will have to be done to get the last parts of this all thrown together. I need to actually heal Alphonse before I try anything else. Probably gonna miss, aren't I? Nope, that was a clean hit. Still can't get him up to heal. Oh well. He can survive a little while longer. Kind of an interesting thing is that these last two battles can actually provide a challenge even with higher level characters. Because I've had a full crew of level 50 go up against this stage and still have a little bit of trouble. Not much, because honestly level 50 characters can take a lot more punishment. Obviously, of course. Especially if they are optimized. Also, you cannot hurt Shaher's morale gauge. Also, be careful with some of Shaher's, obviously, some of his attacks, because he has, he has one where he deals a good bit of damage to a single drains half the hit points, absorbs half the hit points that he deals. I don't know how to say that. Absorbs half the hit points that he deals as damage. Fiend's Grip can be very useful with how much damage it does, especially on a very high level lich. Want to watch your MP consumption a little bit in this battle, because well, things are coming up. When I say watch HP, I am going to be serious about it. And you will see why in the next video, that is for sure. sometimes I wish these spells were faster. They felt faster in the other games, other Ogre Saga games. You will not be able to finish him off with a regular attack. What about Atropos? Nope, not even with that. I know it seems ridiculous to do that, but trust me, you want as many people at maximum capacity as possible. And Alphonse, apparently, because I didn't realize how low his hit points were. No, this cannot be the extent of my power. How can God love these worthless creatures who offer nothing in return? Humans may be powerless in your eyes, but there is no way that we can stand by and let you do as you wish with our world. Let me just bend down and pick up this item. Then, allow me to introduce you to my world. Angels fall from heaven the moment they question their existence. They are disciples of God. They devote their lives to God and those he loves. Is it so terrible to doubt, to desire God's love? If God forgives you, then the standard for righteousness will be meaningless. God rules this world according to his laws. Order exists at the expense of sympathy. You will not be harmed. Insolent humans, just try to stop me. Creatures of darkness, come forth and join me. Lord of Bane, welcome me into darkness. And now, it is time for the final battle.